morning to all of you. My name is Vibhuti Nayak. I am reading class 2 and I am performing an experiment to learn about density. Materials required for the experiment are 2 glasses, 2 lemons, salt and water. Let's perform the experiment. We can take the first glass and fill it with water. Take the second glass and fill it with same amount of water. And we can add some salt. And place the lemon in each glasses. We can clearly see that the first lemon sinks in water, whereas the second lemon float in water. Now, why this is happening? The first lemon sinks in water because the lemon density is more than water. The second lemon is floating in water because we add some salt to it. And the water density is increased. Thank you, everyone.